What's up, everybody? Well, I got another ASUS G15 Advantage video, gameplay video for you guys today. And today, we're gonna look at World War Z again, but at 1440p ultra wide, or 3440 by 1440, whatever you prefer. And we're all set up. Got our laptop sitting on our secondary computer. It's not on or anything. Though sometimes it does have to be on when I do 1080p captures, because I set it up there just like that, only I connect the capture card to it instead. But anyway, that's besides the point. So why don't we go ahead and hop into the game and look at some settings and get some gameplay. All right, guys, this game's still not letting me record with anything. Luckily, Shadowplay let me record, so if only I had something like Shadowplay, like if AMD's little Relive thing actually worked, I might be able to use that, but we're just gonna have to do all camera again, unfortunately, guys, so I am sorry about that. All right, we will do FSR at the end. We got no FPS limits on of any kind, and we're gonna start off on low here. So here are all the low settings, just real quick, before we do a benchmark and hop into the game. And there we go. So now, I'm going to go ahead and restart the game real quick, because I changed the settings, and then we'll do a benchmark after I restart the game. Well, all right, we got 313 max, 236 average, and 181 minimum. And here's our GPU load right there. Our frame score, 14,038. And that's pretty much it for this, so why don't we go ahead and hop back into the game now. Well, here we go on low. I guess we're in Russia now. All right. Nope, I guess you can't go up that way. Nope. Must have to go around and then go up. Yep, there we go. Thought so. And all right, let's move on. Well, now we're on medium, so I figured we'll go through the settings one more time here real quick. There's not too many to go through anyway. And I already restarted the game this time before starting the camera, so. Now, I'd say that's probably good enough. Why don't we go ahead and run a benchmark? Medium benchmark's all done now. We got 213 max this time, 147 average, and 130 minimum, with a score of 8737. So, now, I'd say it's time to get into the game and see how it plays. Well, alright, guys. Get a little medium gameplay in now. In the streets of Moscow. Ooh, frags. All right. Find a way into the museum, huh?
Look out! Creeper!
Yes, you did. I was not paying attention. He would have jumped on me. Aw, that's not real. Fuck. I thought it was real. Gave me hope. Ooh, cool. All right, geez. And all right, why don't we use this opportunity to move along? Now for some high graphics settings. So we'll just cruise through these real fast. Also popped up the animation quality up to high as well. And there we go, we have reached the bottom. So now I'd say it's time for a benchmark. Well, benchmark for high is all done. We maxed out at 199, averaged 133, and got a minimum of 118. And then the frame score is 79.47. So, now we can actually get in the game and see how it plays. Here we go with some high gameplay now.
Everybody stay quiet. Listen.
What which is better? Is a bandage kit better than a medic kit? Not this time. It looks like there's a real one. What do we got today?
Okay.
All right.
This will definitely help.
All right. We can refill our frag grenades too. Yeah, fuck yeah. And then, fuck it. Just to change things up a little bit. I almost always use that SMG. Oh, hello. Alright, reload. Just stay in front of my peeps. Ow, you little fucker. Jesus. There we go. And with that, time to move on. Well, now for a little bit of some ultra settings, so let's cruise on through really fast. Also, up the animation to ultra. And there we go. That is it for the settings, so now it's time to go run a Quint benchmark. Well, FPS this time for Ultra was 191 max, 124 average, and 107 minimum. And then there's our GPU load, which it kept pretty full the whole time this time. We got 7407 for a frame score. And now it's time to get into the actual game and see how it plays in a real game. Well, here we go with some Ultra gameplay now. Alright, kick their ass. The road is locked. Museum is the quickest way through. Well, there's no lurker this time? Find a way into the museum, huh? Don't mind if I do. Do we have any cool weapons around here this time? Nope. Not real this time. All right. What about over here? No? Well, shit.
Come on, let's go. Everybody stay quiet.
Gotta take care of that screamer. There we go. I was gonna say, what the fuck? Can't really do anything about the screamer when he's hiding behind all that shit now, can I? That could be fun. But it's time to move on to FSR now, so now let's go see how FSR fares. Now we're gonna do some FSR, so figured I'd go through the settings again here. And we're gonna start off with ultra quality. And then we'll just move our way down. And everything else is just staying maxed out, just like we did for the rest of the computers and settings and everything. So, with that, time to go run a benchmark. Well, FSR Ultra Quality got us 243 max, 161 average, and 125 minimum. And then here's our GPU load. We got 9583 for a frame score. So now let's get into the game. All right, FSR Ultra Quality here. I was gonna say, why are you running past me, zombie? Aren't you supposed to eat me? God, some of the physics in this game make me laugh. Alright, is this my nades? Hell yeah, it is. Gotta have my nades.
Should look.
Grab me a sniper. Anything else? Nope, doesn't look like it. So now let's run on into the frickin' place here. Oh shit. Man. There we go. Never! No. There we go. We fucked up that screamer. But I assume my blowing up explosions have summoned more of these. Alright. And now, let's move on. Now we just got some quality FSR now. So, again, let's just extremely quickly fly through the settings just to show you guys we're still 100% on Ultra and whatnot. No funny business or anything here. I think that's more than good enough. So now why don't we go and run that benchmark? Well, all right. Quality got us 263 max, 177 average, and 128 minimum. We got 10,047 for a frame score. So I'd say it's time for us to go see how it plays. All right. Time for just quality FSR now. Alright. Wondering where he was. He seems to spawn on this level somewhere every fucking time, so. I found him that time, damn it. What do we got today? Nothing? Oh, nope, we can at least refill our grenades. What do we got over here? Oh, a flamethrower.
Very nice. Okay.
All right. All right. Let's see. Let's do some flamethrowing action. Burn! Uh-oh. We all went boom. That's a pretty fucking good strategy, actually. Aim at head level and just fucking go fully auto and strafe side to side. Hey, fuck you, zombie. And fuck you, spitting thing. Try spitting on people without a head. Alright though, why don't we move on? It seems like this is just never gonna end because of all those nades I threw. Now for some balanced FSR, so let's just cruise through the settings extremely quickly. Just to show you everything's still maxed out like it was before. And now, it's time to run that benchmark. Well, balanced all finished, and we got 276 max, 180 average, and 129 minimum, with 10,076 for a frame score this time. So now why don't we go ahead and get into the game. FSR balanced gameplay now. The road is blocked. Like, yes it is, Captain Obvious. Alright.
Very nice.
Refill our frag grenades. Can I pick that up too? Alright, cool. I don't know what adrenaline does, but... could be fun. Well, I know what it does in real life, but assuming it makes you move off quick or something in this game too, who knows? Nothing else really here. They pretty much plopped everything down in front of that dead guy this time around, it seems.
Come on, let's go.
Hell yeah, Emma.
I've got this.
Wished you could get ammo for these too. But it is what it is. Whoa, hello. Hey, fuck you. Stop screaming.
Let's regroup and keep moving.
Oh, shit. And alright, why don't we go ahead and move on? Last up, we've got ourselves some FSR performance right here. So let's just one last time scroll through all these settings, of which there are not very many. And there we are, we've already reached the bottom. So now we can hop into this benchmark and then back into the game. Well, alright. FSR performance benchmark's all done. We got 285 max this time, 182 average, 129 minimum. There's our GPU load. And we got 10,790 for a frame score. So, now, let's go get into the game and see how the last FSR setting does. Last up, we got ourselves some FSR performance gameplay now.
Listen.
Well, you can definitely tell something's going on, but we're definitely getting a lot of FPS now. Might as well. Before we have to get into another fight here. It looks like the dead guy doesn't have any bounty for me this time. Anything here? Yeah, we got a scout rifle. Alright, and then last but not least, what do we have in this crate? Alright. That's a fucking weird looking thing. Well, that's pretty nice.
We'll rally and move forward.
And all right. Why don't we go ahead and wrap this video on up? Well, alright guys, that's a wrap for World War Z, at ultra wide anyway, and we still gotta do 4K, and I'm still gonna play it on my main computer too, just like I did on my 5800X3D, so we're pretty much all wrapped up here, so I'd say it's about time to end. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and until the next one, peace out, guys!